The awards will be presented on the stadium court immediately after this match is completed.